Into the trophies in third place, Lisa Pollard with